David Security here with Expatus, bringing you a video. I wanted to share with you a message. One of the central messages of Expatus is sharing a message for expats overseas, but it goes for everyone really living everywhere, about this concept, this idea of thriving. All right, what does it take to thrive? And what does security play in this whole concept of thriving? So, reason why I'm out here, beautiful beach behind me. I'm in a hotel here in Tunis, Tunisia. Now, Tunisia has been affected heavily by terrorism last year. And as a result, very little foreign travel. Up to 70% of their hotels have been affected by this. I guess you could call it a tragedy. So it's really affected their economy. Tunisia, 50% of the economy here in Tunisia depends on tourism. So you could imagine the impact that it's had. But there are people out here thriving. And what does it mean? What we talk about expatus is this concept of having the mindset, the security mindset to go out and do what is it that you want to do. And part of it is paying attention to your surroundings. Part of it is being engaged with your environment. But a big part of it is just having that mindset that if you are about it, you can do it. So one of the books I've been reading out here is called Mindset. And it talks about how you can fulfill your potential. One of the things he talks about is this mindset of not quitting, of engaging your environment. So I wanted to share this message out there to you, and also this book, if you had a chance to read it. But the real message I'm sending out is I'm here on this beach in Hammamet, Tunisia. If I look at the news, I wouldn't come out here. If I just look at the news, if I just listen to what people are saying, I wouldn't come out here. But because I have that mindset, that expatus mindset that encourages me to thrive abroad, I'm out here. So I want you to do the same. So that's at David Security. Feel free to send me in your questions and comments, and stay safe out there.